I don't know about y'all, but everywhere we go, we kind of meet some people that ain't never been through nothing. You kind of see them in the church sometime when you're singing about Jesus. They sit with their arms folded. They start rolling their eyes and getting mad with you. They won't lift their hand. But if you know God has done something for you, you are not mine. Just lifting your hand and saying, "You've been good to me." I don't know about you, but every trial and tribulation that I've been through has made me stronger. Bible promised that in this life we would have trials and tribulation. But it said to be of good cheer, because it's already overcome the world. Anybody believe that? You ought to look at your neighbor and say, "Neighbor, every time I stumble, every time I have problems, every time I fail down, look at him and say, Jesus was right there to pick me up." Anybody know he'll pick you up? If you know he'll pick you up, get on your feet and clap, man. Come on. Come on, everybody. Get that two working. Stand on your feet if your feet work.